Do not worry, Viconia, I'm here to protect you. Somewhat comforting doubts, Torgar. I'm sure somehow that it will take more than brave word on your part if my fears prove to be true. Okay, let's find a merchant. Okay, not everyone was affected by the spell. Okay, now I think we can find some merchants. Let's go buy this. Let's go to walk-in promenade. Best place to find merchants. And right here we have a merchant. Can I improve my charisma? I have only 14 right now. Do we have something for that? Ring of lockpicking. Ring of danger sense, ring of reaction. Oh, no ring of charisma or something. No. Okay.
Have a look at my wares. I trust you.
Let's see what you have.
Satisfactory condition.
Okay, nothing to buy, I think. No. Okay, let's sell a lot of stuff. Wand of Fire, Wand of Fear. Don't know if I need this Wand of Fear anymore. I don't think I need it. Let's sell it. Wand of Fire, yeah, still good in some situation. 21 to strength, very good. The same for this one. Genius. Oh, I don't need that. Dragon Slayer, what it's doing? Regenerate weapon points. Detect invisibility. Okay, that's good. Return to the wielder end instantly. Okay. Don't need that. Dragon Breath. Oh, it's very good. Let's sell this. Fire Giant Strength 22, okay. Yes. They are maybe too good. But I love, yes, I love the fact that there is a lot of magical item in the game. So you can do a lot of builds, different builds. Oh, this will take some time. I have so many gems. Lower your reputation. I'm not sure. There was a way. Yes, but if you steal something and you fail, you need to fail, and if you fail, all the people will become hostile to you. Maybe you can try to... There is some way. When you wandered, sometimes you meet people on maps. So if you kill someone which is not an enemy, you will lose reputation. So many gems, what? I have like 7 rock stone. Oh, it's finished. Yes, you can do that. I think this is the best way. You can try to go into the Nashkel mine and kill the people into the Nashkel mines. Okay, I will sell this one. The skin of ghoul, I don't need that. Don't need that. Potion of invulnerability. Oh, that's pretty good. Free action. Resist fire. Okay, let's sell this. Defense. Okay. Genius. Fire breath, yeah. Okay, I think I've sold a lot of stuff right here. Yes, it's more difficult to play an evil party. But evil NPCs are stronger than the good NPCs in Baldur's Gate 1. But yes, if you want to do a playthrough and doing all the quests in Baldur's Gate 1, you won't be able to do that if you play an evil party. So you need to choose between role-playing or doing all the quests. Okay. I think it's okay now. Oh wow, I have put the... on the frost here. This sword here and this here, okay. Antidote. And this to her. Okay, let's say it's okay. Maybe I should get rid of all the ammo because she's... The two of them are caster now, she won't use any more of their bow, and it's a normal bow. Yeah, maybe I should just sell on that. Yes, let's do that.
Now I remember why traveling with you was always so
you
much fun.
You look like the sort who has more than 2 gold pieces to rub together.
Okay, lot of space now. I feel better. Let's move to the main quest. And the main quest is here. In the forest of Thethir, I think, or one of this one. Not trade meat, North Forest, Small Teeth Path, and the Underdark. I think it's in the forest of Thethir. Pretty sure. Let's go save some elves. Yes, cabin. I'll check the journal. Okay, what's happening? Bad date. Oh, I have no quests. Journal. Okay, obviously. Any quests, please? By date. Okay, that's not good. BG2, I think, is longer maybe. It's different because I can't show the map. But as you can see, BG2 map is a little smaller. You have less area to visit. The main city is smaller than Baldur's Gate, I think, too. Compared to... I haven't. Okay. I think you need your protection. Okay, everyone is unprotected. That's not good. Yes. Let's do that. So we have a cabin right here. And here we can go, I think, to the Elf City. So everyone go here. What is that? You intrude on my domain, you man! No! Oh, what Safana is doing here? This is the one I told you about, Lanfear. This is Torgar Shadowsun. Kill him, and the wizard will reward you on your pack with riches beyond your dreams. This is the creature you spoke of. Said that Koran would accompany him. Said Koran would bring him to me. Ooh. Okay. I didn't want to go this way. This is all a misunderstanding.
Shah guides my hand.
So they will all turn.
How can I help?
Hello, travelers.
What? My darling Safana, what have you done? Don't be fool, Koran. Why do you think I insisted we come down here? I was to find Torgar Shadowsun. Do you have any idea of the bounty that is on his head? Safana, no! I won't let you do this! Just get out of the way, moron! Lanfear, kill Torgar Shadowsun, as per our agreement. I do not follow your orders, human witch. I care nothing for this bounty. All I wished for was that Koran would come to me at last. No! Kill him now! I demand it! You demand nothing from me. I curse you with oblivion, you man. And she is dead. Safana is dead. No, Safana, my love! Not wail for the human, my Koran. She betrayed you and never loved you. Not as I do. You love me? How would that beast love me? You do not recognize me, my love? No, not in this form. We have lain together once before, you and I, my love, and I have sought you out ever since. You avoided capture my hounds, but I call your woman, and her wicked plan served my needs for more than his. Come to me, my Koran, let us be together long last. I will never take part in such foolishness, creature. Safana was my beloved. Torgar destroyed this murderous and all her vile pack. Very well, Koran. If I cannot have you, then no one shall. Yeah, Koran and Safana. That just drag us into their mess. But I think Mink is ready for the fight. We are missing something here. I think it's this one. Cast mirror image. Okay, Mink use mirror image on himself. Everyone here is invisible, I think. Yeah, Koran is dead. Yeah, it may be some mods included into the game. I don't know. I'm not sure it's a mod, but it may be, yes. I don't remember having choose about this thing, so I don't know what mod could have had this. Yeah, I don't remember this part too, but I always rush to this part, so maybe I didn't find out first time. Okay, wolfware. Yeah, it's modded. Yeah, I think you're right. There is a big chance that it is modded.
On my honor.
Okay, a lot of enemies, and when there is a lot of enemies, I think the best way to
victory shall be ours. You know this.
Survive is to invoke monsters. Yes.
Something up?
And to launch, I think, a chaos. So let's launch chaos. Right here. You will launch Greater Malison. And you will launch Chaos. Oh, it doesn't work at all. And that's not good. Okay, we need to protect Minsk. I think we can use glitter dust. Hello, Zot. Continue to invoke and let's try another chaos. And another chaos. Yes, I'm French. This is working pretty well.
I must rest. Yes. You point, I punch. What is my task?
Wow, these invocations are very, very good. And no loot. Okay, so it was like just some magical stuff. But
on my honor.
Okay, let's try to rest before meeting more enemies.
Jacques,
time to move.
Protection, everyone, put protection on.
Man, portentous.
and haste, I think. Okay. I don't know how I can go here. Oh wow. Why is there you auntie here? That's
yes.
Let's try to finish this this server quickly. Finger of Death and just some chromatic orb. Plus a doom and he should die. Or not.
What is my task? On my honor.
Sword, not word.
Here.
Yeah. Okay. Where? Okay, here.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Ultranen!
That's not right!
Vous devez réunir.
Time to save the elves.
Guided by the light of the Rin Lanthorn, you pass effortlessly through what had seemed an impenetrable wall of trees. The city that greets you as you emerge is at once inspiring, but also profoundly troubling. For amidst the majestic architecture are dozens of bodies, elves that have fallen while defending their home. Soldan Esalar is in the grip of Irenicus and his minions. And it will not be relinquished without a fight.
It is as I feared. The madman Irenicus has unleashed his anger upon the city, and worse yet, I now recognize the magic he has employed. Corruption magics, illusions from a race of spirits, the Rakshasa. Such creatures are very predatory. It would appear that there is no depth to which Irenicus will not sink. Soldan Esalar is under siege. With this number of beasts under his command, Irenicus will be very hard to unseat.
Yes, and that's why we are here. If you have suggestions, make them now. I will not let him bless me again. We must proceed with caution. Not everyone in the city can withstand an onslaught like this. Their safety must take priority. You must seek out Elezim. She will know what to do. She has a link to the divine, not unlike your own. Thus, through a much more benevolent spirit. Failing that, find the High Priestess Demin. If anyone had warning of Firinicus and made preparation, it would be one of those two. Go, Torgar Shadowsun. I will garrison this area with my elite war guards. We will shepherd people to safety as you secure the inner city. Movement, watch for survival and beware of magical illusion. Okay, so we just come into a battlefield.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere!
Yeah,
rejoice!
Looks like Minsk is pretty happy to be here. Okay. So we can't go this way or this way. And we need to sleep. So maybe we should sleep before going deeper. Okay. Hey, this one is just okay. Oh. You can't trust an elf. Just here, he was there. Could help, just go. Hey, you're in trouble if I use a teleport spell.
Yep.
Okay, I need to get rid of them because it's becoming dangerous. Let's use this. Okay, this one is dead.
Must get aid soon.
Oh, taking some damage. Okay, looks like we can't rest here. So we'll have to move on. No, I don't need it. Heal spell. I have potion, though, which I can use in case of great danger. And I think there will be some great danger right here. Wow. Yes, an adamantine golem. Just what we need. Do I have some weapon against that? I don't think so. But the good thing. Plus 5, yes, giant. Good thing is, aerial servants are deadly against golem. Go, Minsk, go. Wow. Because aerial servants are doing crushing damage, and so they can hurt a golem. How to say that we are in big trouble. Everyone gather around Torgar. Time to use invisibility spell. Let's only endured. No, that's not good. You can do it, you can do it, Minsk. Yes. Everyone just let's flee. This is too dangerous here.
You point, I punch.
Maybe we can rest inside this this house. Let's hope. Oh, more golems. Stone, clay, and stone. Golems everywhere. That's not good. But we can open a gate. But if I open a gate, the demon will kill the elf. But I think it's we need to survive, so we don't care about the elf. Oh wow! That's some pretty quick golem. And if you want to see some cheese, here one. You go there, you go. Okay. Yes. Oh no. Yes, don't move from there. Oh, what? Whoa, they just killed the demon. I didn't see that. Hey. This place is too much dangerous right now. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Can you cast this? We need to. Yes, I will load.
Too young to have to avenge.
Okay, this will be pretty hard. And we definitely need to rest. Yeah, challenge. I don't know. Because I can invoke like 4 AL 7s. Oh wow, already there. But if you can come one by one, it's okay. Okay.
Yes.
We can prepare an ambush. I think that's the things to do. So let's put the invocation here. You go there. And let's go. Hello. 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 No. You back up. Back off. Back off. Nice. No. Can't do it.
Yeah.
Wow. 25,000 XP points. Okay. Yes, I need to attract. Oh no! Another one! Another one! I hope it's not a bug. Maybe it's the one of just before. Because the servants are doing crushing damage, you can only arm the golem with crushing damage. So you have to use a flail or mace, like this one. Or use some invocation with crushing damage, like those aerial servants. Okay. Hey you, come this way. No, they don't copy caster weapon. They basically do crushing damage by default. Oops. Wow. Okay, I think we just cleared this. Enemy on sight. Where? Oh, and the golem. Stone golem. Go, Minsk. Oh, wow.
That's not right.
Oh, Minsk can't kill one by himself.
With evil and decay. Let's give it a good back shake again. And see what falls out.
This time I can feel the ripples of the Dwailmer. Whispers from the depths of the abyss. She has found me. She has found me.
Vaikonia, I think it's not the time for that. It's inside my head. It's inside my head. No. What? Hey, Vaikonia, I need you right. What the hell? Wow. Wow. This demon just appeared not in a good place, not in a good location. He was just one-shotted, I think. There is a straight one. Gather and kill the others. What is that? An unmaiden clause? Hey, you! That's not the time for that.
Psychic rape by a hound from the depths of the abyss is the sort that I simply will not tolerate. My head feels as if it is barely connected to my body.
What was that thing? They were a maiden of Lords, one of your hall, a handmaiden from the abyss, gated assassins. To think that you would go to such efforts to gather me up, it is almost beyond belief. Why would she come after me now, after all this time? Why now? Has he grown bored with my escapades, or is there some other reason? And what will she do to take me next? The Spider Queen is not so easily dissuaded. Torgar, I despise this terror that threatened to swallow me. If you send more, I'll deal with them the same as I did these once, do not worry. Easily and bravely said, Torgar, but Loth is not creature to be trifled with. I must think, please, leave me be for a while. No! If you're not leaving the party, it's okay. You can think as much as you want. And Maiden Mace. Okay, it's the first time I see that. This mace has been crafted finely by the Drow and special threatened to survive the glare of the sun. Okay. Hit by this mace must make a saving throw via poison, suffer 2 points of damage each round for 10 rounds. Okay. And a dark elven chain. Mm-hmm. Yes, I think this is one of their greatest deity, the Spider Queen Loth. Let's go this way. Troll. Two of them. Oh, you're going the wrong way. Yeah, definitely it was the wrong way.
That's not right. You point, I punch.
Okay, let's visit this house. Oh, this is not an house. No, that's not an house. So we need to go this way.
What is my task?
You go here.
Swords, not words.
Is there anybody here? No. Nobody. Oh, what is that? Okay. I have a bad feeling about this place. Let's use the fine trap. Meteor Swarm. Okay, there is somebody and something funny happening here. Minsk, you go first. The old, distantly elven container is locked and no amount of pressure will force it open. The lid holds 5 pressure plates, each adorned with symbols common to Suldan Esalar. Ridifan, the Tree of Life, a rune of Suldan Esalar, Corellan Lotharian, the father of Elven Pantheon, and the Elven symbol of water. Okay. Tree of Life. Rune of Suldan Esalar. Corellan Lotharian. An Elven symbol of water. Life, really fun, life, Suldan Esalar, fun, symbol of water, okay. Cryptic text below the runes make reference to a priestone in the room above, a clue to the puzzle perhaps. Above the runes, the inscription reads, "The natural order shall prevail." Obviously, the runes on the box must be pressed in a certain order to access the contents. The edge of the box seems corroded as if by acid. Which rune will we press? Okay, I think we don't know, so we'll leave it for now.
On my honor.
Yes, Abel.
Time stop. Wow. Okay, we just found time stop. Wow, I can't wait to be level 9 with time to stop now. It will be very good. Okay, just a run. The Elven Priestone. The Holy Stone used by Priest of Elven Code. Alors, from Corellan all began. Ridifan grew. From the branches of Ridifan, the water flowed, granting life to the tree, Suldan Esalar of all the tree. Okay, so all start by Corellan. Then the tree Ridifan. Then the water from the tree, and. No, it's not that. Ridifan grew from the branches of Ridifan, the water flowed, granting life to the tree. Suldan Esalar owned all the tree. Okay, so the last one is Suldan Esalar, the first one is Corellan, then I think it's Ridifan, then it's water, then life. Let's try this. Okay, first one is Corellan. Then it is really fun. Then a Tree of Life. What? Okay, it wasn't that. I was pretty sure about that. Okay, so it's not the Tree of Life. Maybe it's water first? Yeah. than the three. Okay, nice. Yes, why is the water before the three? I think it was... Oh, I lost the stone, so I can't check anymore. And so I get what? Talisman of really fun. Can we sleep in this place? Yes, we can.
Manus, potentis,
Minsk and Wu stand ready.
Yes?
Now it's a skeleton warrior. Let's send Vyconia. No. No. And no. Oh no. So the elves now are enemy. Okay, everyone stop. Stop, I said. Okay. Let's kill the elves.
Who stands the dust?
Yeah, I think I inverted the tree underwater at some point, but now it's okay. So we have two skeletons for us now, so let's use them to fight a Nabasu.
Every hamster has his day.
Okay, a Nabasu. It's not okay. It's something dangerous.
What do you want?
I want you to just go here. Okay, Minsk, you will use one of your spell, this one on this monster.
Name.
You use Great Malison. And you will use glitter dust. No. Okay, that's not good. Otiliuk's fair sphere on her. You attack him. And you try a finger of death on him. Okay, she's now protected. That's good. So he can't... oh, what? Someone just cast a time stop? Okay. So the demon is down. But there is something nasty right here. So, I think we can cast... yeah, let's use Abidalzim spell just for the fun. Hey you! I was surprised for you. And I think I can just cast Animate Death. Wow.
In the name of Rome, we
What is happening there? Wow. Invisible Stalker. Oh, she's back. Nice. So if you are back. Oh, it was just in time because the skeleton's dead. Hey, just silence. I will silence the caster right here. Is he dead? Oh, what is that? I don't want to know what is that. Whoa. It's an Ifrit. A Ramilat. I don't know what it is. But it's badly injured. True Seeing. Plus Pierce Magic. But you can't, so let's use that instead. At last, guard duty grow tedious. Let's get down to killing you. Oh, I suppose I should be official about this. You there. All citizens must stay indoors under threat of death. The High Priestess is being punished for her part in our master curse. You shall be slain for even thinking to approach her house. I think it's targeting us now. Maybe we can try the Flame Strike. It's been some time since I've used this spell. Don't know if it will work. Time to use this. And this. Let's strip all the protection. And this. And Minsk, you equipped your anti-mage weapon and you just rush into this guy. Okay, so now he's protected against magical weapon, but I don't care. He's dead. But now there is a demon.
What is my task?
Ready and willing.
No effect. No effect.
What are you doing?
No effect.
No effect on the pit fiends. That's not good.
No effect.
What is that? Oh wow.
Feel the backhand of Jaga. That's not right.
Okay, this fight don't want to end. Let's try Finger of Death. Haste. And what is that? Sphere of Chaos. I don't know if it will work.
Armored,
okay, it's done.
And raring to go.
I am yours to command.
Potion of invisibility. I want that.
I don't like cities much.
Is this a normal quarterstaff? Yes, just a magical one.
On my honor.
Now
okay. Three Rakash. Rakasha. That's not good. Let's try to invoke Ayat Servant. Let's see. You just go and fight them. Everyone is already hasted. Maybe Chaos could work. I'm not sure. But you can still try. So Chaos and another Chaos. And the glitter dust. Strangers. Okay. Are you invoking the... Yes. Okay, it's not working. Okay, we have the situation under control right now.
Thank you for your assistance, strangers.
Forgive me also if I reward your effort with questions. How do you come to be here? Our city is not usually found by outsiders, doubly so with the exile employing his magic to hide us. It is beyond fortuitous if you stumble here unknowing. Again, you call Irenicus the exile. Why? Elan will not say, and I must know. Elan is like many of us, and would prefer this incident solved without involving others. Forgive him his hesitation. He only wished for the best outcome. I begin to feel it is a mistake to keep this amongst us exclusively. The consequences have been far-reaching and have proven especially difficult to dispel. This will continue until I get some satisfactory answers. What caused this? I am not so concerned with the shame of our people over Irenicus and body. What good is our silence in the city is crushed because we would not seek help? You are not an elf. It must be difficult to fathom with why we are so hesitant to speak of this. Hopefully you will come to understand. The exiles were not always as you know them now. They once had names that I would have been proud to speak, and were as worthy as any other of praise. So you said, that I have had no experience with their good sides. Certainly you are entitled to your misgivings. You would not be here if you were so driven by powerful emotions, and the exile is good at provoking a reaction. He has garnered his strongest of reactions from we, his own people, for he is wronged us greater than any other, and is a criminal that knows no bounds. He was an elven as we are, but no longer. Queen Elezim cast him out, for he had proven he was not elven at heart. And Body, was she involved in this too? She and he were well known in the elven court of Sultan Esalar. He, at least, was a great asset to our kind. He was the greatest of our mages, as skilled as any of elven blood could be without divine assistance. He even had the favor of the queen. It was not enough. Of the two, the sister was the insatiable one. She was not as regarded, but she held great influence over her brother and pulled him into her madness. Goes on. Together, they thought more than was possible. They wished the power of the gods, and they were not concerned about the consequences. He of the exiles performed a dark ritual and committed a grave offense against the greatest symbol of our longevity, the tree of life. He sought to merge his essence with the divine tree, draining it and stealing its energy. He failed, but there was a price to pay for the rest of us. He disrupted the elven connection to land and nature. There was a great shock that ran through Sultanesala, and many of our weaker citizens lay near death. That he would endanger so many for he and his sister's selfish goals was one thing, but to threaten the very nature of what makes us who we are was unfathomable. An unforgivable thing, I am sure. What came of it? It fell to Elysium to judge the crime, and she was harsh. Having forsaken everything, Elven, they would be outcast, so they might learn how precious our ways are. Of spirituality, I regard Elysium, petitioned the gods, and a divine curse was played upon the exiles. All their connection to the Elven spirit was severed. Elysium thought it a punishment worse than death, a life no longer than a human's, and their elven spirit banished from the paradise all elven kin are entitled to. The sister exposed herself to vampirism to try and counteract the divine curse, but gods are not rooted so easily. The brother did not risk the same. A better man would have learned to appreciate what he had lost, perhaps learning humility and seek to make amends. He did not prove to be a better man. You cut Irenicus and Bodhi loose, and instead of reforming their plotting revenge, typical. We had hoped this would turn out better. The exile has found a way to restore himself, has made pacts with our most despised enemies, and has resumed his original plot. Yeah, he restored himself alright by stealing my divine soul. I have no way to accurately measure the cost of our decisions on you. Reparations will be made, if there is anyone left here to make them. I'm still in shock that this happened. So much of Sultanesala's defenses were away, battling the draw and the incursion at the temple. We were left weak. One group of exiles helping another, both so full of their petty hatred and jealousy that they would stop at nothing to strike at our earth. The exile brought to the city magical constructs and demons, and a black dragon which landed to the northwest. I have been trying to fight, but there are too many. Elthan spoke of Elysium and how she might be able to help. The exile has seeded the street with his minions and taken Elysium into the palace. I have made an attempt to enter, but it is sealed tight. Whether you search for the queen or seek the exile for reasons of your own, you will have to get into the palace and also deal with the monsters in the streets. And I believe there is a way to do both at the same time, though it will not be easy. No, we have seen to it that that it will not be so easy. Oh, Imwen want to speak. Do we even have time for this? We're here to get Torgar's soul back. Maybe if it wouldn't take too long. It's horrible to see this place suffer. I obviously do not have the strength myself to complete the task. I think perhaps you do. If I tell you, what is to be done, will you do it? I have no choice. I will. How can the creatures be stopped? A temple is dedicated to Relifan Ralatil. He can summon the spirit defender of the forest to protect us and has the power to break the seal on the palace. But the Leaf Lord must be awakened, his avatar summoned, in order to the spirit to come. The exiled creatures have desecrated the temple and stolen the artifact I need. The artifacts are lost in the city, held by the exiled minions, perhaps even the black dragon in the northwest. There are three. A talisman of Relifan. Okay, I have this one. A golden cup and a moonblade. Go into the temple, which will most likely be guarded, and place the items on the statue in the center. Zith will summon the avatar to our defense. Are you certain this is the solution? I believe so, stranger. I cannot be sure, but only Relifan has the power. Go, please. The longer you wait, the more elves will suffer. Quickly. Okay, it's pretty clear. What's the absolute humanity? Nice. Okay, let's rest and go to see that dragon.
How can I help?
Yes?
Because it's pretty obvious that he has one of the items we need. There was something on the ground. Yes, what is that? Giant strength. Nice. This one is 19, this one is 20. Let's give it to Iman. Yeah. Yes, we'll see a black dragon. It was described this way. Okay, north west. So this is here. But first I think we have not, we need to invoke some we can become invisible. What? That's a solution. Okay. Okay, let's move. Oh no, more golems. Two iron golem. Okay, so let's stop. Go here. Hello. Hey, don't block the way. Oh, too many are coming. Let's use some haste spell. Okay, nice.
Good point. I pop.
She's poisoned. Okay. She should have a spell against that.
disrupted. My magic.
What is my task?
Okay, nobody has spell against that. But you won't die from poison, I think. Let's see. Okay, we have a house right here. So maybe we should go into the house first. Okay, one more dragon. One more golem. Feeling here. Stone harp. Okay. Nothing else. Yeah, you have to be paranoid. There is corpse in the place. So maybe traps. You can do nothing here. And you can't rest on this place. Why? Okay, this is a big area, so I think we will find a dragon here. We can fight him. Yeah, it will be easy, I think. The dragon is no match against
victory shall be ours.
Three caster.
Swords, not words.
Let's be sure that we are protected against fear. Okay.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Food. Irenicus has sent lunch at last. It is as well. I grow tired of this, treasure or no. I'm not pathetic soldier to stand guard duty over a tarnished cup. You have the goblet of life. Give it to me and I shall leave you in peace. Idiot. Food does not make demands of me. The task is beneath my dignity, but I will not be in derelict in protecting the goblet. The reward is too great. And then die, Wim. I will take the goblet. Excellent. I do not enjoy it when they struggle. Okay, it's showtime. Where is my skeleton? Hey, I had a skeleton. Oh, he's here. Mm, Let's use this first mirror image. Okay. Let's lower his resistance first, so Doom.
On my honor.
Lower resistance.
Yep. Am I needed?
Greater Malison.
What do you want?
And you will do haste. Right here. Right here. Right now. That's not good. Well, hello. Hello. Another lower resistance and the first finger of death. A second one and a chromatic orb. And please, you go there. I don't like what's coming.
Name.
Okay. Barely injured. We need to dispel his haste right now, so let's use breach, I think. And this one, Torgar. Let's use glitter dust. Invoke some skeleton. No, I don't. Yeah, skeleton. Torga. Oh, why is he taking the mage? What's happening? Torgar needs you to cast Otiluc Resilient Sphere on him. Why is everyone taking the mage? Why? That's no sense. Spell failure, okay, but yeah, not easy as expected. Yeah, it's because I'm doing not good. Can you cast this on Minsk, please?
Ready and willing.
Why are they taking the mage? I don't know. Okay, this fight is already over, but anyway, let's try some. Some spell on him. Okay. Yeah, I don't know.
You point, I punch.
I want to try another strategy. You'll see. Just cast Otiliuk Resilience Fear on him. Yay! Run. Yeah, now it's useless, but hey, come here. Okay. Doesn't work as expected. But we can. Oh no! No, there is some easy way to kill him, but I don't want to resort to such a thing. Did you say? Did you see? I just used Sphere of Chaos, and it one-shotted him.
Yep.
But. Okay. Let's try something else.
What do you want?
I need to counter the breath. And I know a way to do
yes.
that. Here we go.
What is my task?
Okay, so now he's targeting Minsk. So I use this on Minsk, then I just back off. Oh no, Minsk is going too. Let's reload. I want to try something. Here.
Yes.
This was still okay. Okay. You go here. Oh, we can start by I am Minsk, I have no code review. Okay. So, he will cast his spell. And. Yes, okay. So, Minsk, you go back. And now I can. Use this on you. Okay. And now we can start to play with him. lower resistance. Do you need to go this close to him? Okay. Now this, and now... I need this. Glitter dust. And now, I think we can try it. Polymorph. Let's make him... Ah, oh, didn't work. Oh, that's too bad. I wanted to transform him in something. So let's use slow. Slow and remove magic. Now let's finish this fight. Yeah, I wanted to transform him into a squirrel or something like that, but looks like it didn't work. Chainmail, which we can't identify. The Blade Singer chain. Nice. I think you can cast magic with that, yes. That's very good armor for a mage thief. It goes to Imoen. And we got the Golden Goblet of Life. So we're still missing one item. Bye, Rapscallion. Okay, I think we can rest now. Oh, we can't rest this. Oh, we can rest because of this thing. Okay.
Yep.
You point, I punch.
Ah, so let's see. There is a house here that we haven't visited. House of the Moon, and we are searching for the Moon Blade, so I think it's logic to go to this place.
Jacques.
Words.
Okay, nobody.
On my honor.
Vous devez réunir votre groupe avant de...
You cursed Bethren are dead, okay. You won how many? So, this is a battle between a demon and some elf. And so the elf just sacrifices himself to kill the demon.
Yes, a bit.
How can I help?
CEO, the DG.
The moon blade, so we have all of the item. Boots of Elvenkind. Move silently plus 30%. Okay.
Vous devez réunir votre groupe avant d'aller.
So we still have to visit, I think, the House of Orn, and then we have to go to the Temple of Redfan. So let's go here first. Rakasha, that's not good. I hope I won't fight them. No, it's okay. And where are my invocations?
Who stands at host?
Okay, I need one more. Bacho,
bacho.
Just forgot about this place.
And bull stand ready.
I am yours to command.
Oh, this is the worst place ever.
Name.
Go here. No. You deserve to die. Really. Just cast this on you.
My spell is lost. Am I me?
Oh no, 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 no. Okay, I don't know how, but Okay, let's see if there is any way to... to go inside here, see what is inside and just leave stone on. Okay, I hope this was the only thing I have to get here. No, that's not finished.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Now I remember why traveling with you was always so much fun.
Go, Minsk. And you might gain a level. Let's see. New 6, 7, and 8 level spell. So 6, flesh to stone. No, let's take this. And sphere of chaos. Yes, without hesitation. And she has no level 8 spell, which is a shame. Means you go inside. Okay, everyone inside. Oh wow. I think this is a nightmare. Okay, let's use Fear of Chaos on the mage will become invisible in 1 second, I think, but let's try it anyway. Finger of Death on him. This on you. And let's open a gate. Minsk is a full life, which is good. Maybe you can cast miscast magic on him. What audacity, Torgar Shadowsun! You continue to surprise me, but in the but it ends here. Irenicus must not be disturbed during his ritual. You cannot stop me, slave. Your master does not release what power I wield. His curse is lifted. You are nothing next to Irenicus. You need not even to bother, for I shall kill you myself. Yes, this is a possibility. Let's destroy the mage protection.
Shaw guides my hand. Please, let me help.
Meteor Swarm. Oh, it just cast Protect from Evil. Okay. Minsk, you have to go fight a mage. We need to try to silence him, maybe. Finger of Death on the Glad's get the brew. And let's try one more bridge on this one. Maybe Cloud Kill. No, Fear Resistance, I think. Wow. Minsk, where are you? Wow.
What is my task?
Everyone, go there. Okay, let's take a look. What we have? Maybe it's time to do something like that. A potion of fire strength. Drink that, Minsk. Let's use haste.
I'm ready for anything.
Let's use Abidalzin right here. Imoen's cast haste. Then I need you to cast remove magic here.
No effect. I need to be getting a sword.
Viconia animated dead.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
And okay, Viconia, you will fight.
Something up?
Oh, you cast wall. Okay, he's dead. Badly injured. No.
On my honor.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Okay, he's almost dead. Okay, he's dead. Whoa.
I must rest for our cause to succeed.
I think we win. But there was a mage here. Where is he now?
To these long days. Could we stop and rest?
Okay. Wow. This was a pretty hard fight, but we managed to win. So, before the invocation, I think we need to rest. Okay.
On my honor.
Time to move?
Manus, Totentis, Paro.
Where can I be of most use?
Yes?
Time to invoke the guardian of this place. This, this, and that.
The avatar of the Great Oak stands before you, mortals. What transpires here that requires the attention of the Leaf Lord?
A sorcerer, John Irenicus, has... Oh, the exile has returned. He who haunts was of the elves, but is no longer survives yet. Once again he commits his sacrilege against the Tree of Life. The exile protects himself with power that corrupts nature. I cannot touch him. He holds she who is of my blood imprisoned within corruption. He uses her link to the Tree of Life to drain its power. Why? What is going to? The exile seeks to join the Seldarin. The exile seeks to become a god, as he sought once before. The first of the Seldarin would never permit it. The Tree of Life must not perish, or our children will suffer. The spirit of this wood will be called to defeat the evil that the exile has brought into our midst. Risen spirits, it is I, Redefan Relatil of the Seldarin, who calls you. Defend our children this day. And you, mortal, you seek to defeat the exile. Free she who is for my blood from his corruption, and she will serve the link he uses. The exile blocks your way, sealing the gates of the great palace. I shall and seal them. It is done. I can do no more.
That you cannot understand such simple instruction.
Okay, she is becoming totally mad. I said nothing to you, Vikanya. What brings this on? You are an affront to me. I wish this had never come to be. Why do you turn your head? Those are tears in your eyes. Why are you saying things to me? Why? Leave me be, Torgar. Just leave me be.
Vous devez réunir votre groupe avant d'aller plus loin. Vous devez réunir votre...
Yes.
You have my greetings, faithful one.
Bless you, stranger. The Avatar has released the Guardian Spirits. The city is saved and the palace open for you. Go and help our queen. The exile holds her within. If you need healing or supplies, I shall be happy to help you. Redefan has blessed you, and what services our temple offers are used for repentance. The soldiers have been offered some of their weapon and supplies. Okay, let's see what you have in stock. Oh, and pretty much everyone has gained a level. That's good. Do we have something to sell? Yes, this. Dark Elf Chain. Don't need that. Okay. No interesting potion. Potion of extra healing. Maybe I should buy. Yes, five. Or maybe all of them. Oh, what? Let's level up everyone quickly. 6, 7, and 8. So she can now use Abidalzim or Red Witting, which is good. One more figure of death. Mislead is a very good spell, but let's use that instead. Viconia, level 1 and 2. Why only 1 and 2? I don't know. Minsk. Longbow, dart, 2 weapon style, mace. Two-handed sword, axe. Let's put some points in Albert. And he can take some abilities. Okay, let's. I won't do that. Game will become too easy. Level 7 and 8. Let's take a look. This. Oh, Kelben Warding Whip. No. And 8. Take that.
Surface dwellers.
And the palace is here. Oh. Oh, it was one of my invocations.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
We are saved. What a relief. Thank you, stranger. Yes.
Jacques.
Who says? What? That's not right.
What is my task?
Okay, I think I will stop here and finish this tomorrow. I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream. And so maybe at another time. So thank you for watching. Bye, Dot, and bye, everyone.